Okay, I'm ready to go.
Photos or video?
Huh? Video? Or photo? I know video. Video's good.
Those guys keep mentioning something about someone we saw yesterday.
Skiing what?
I know, I just overheard them talking that they talked to a dude who skied it yesterday.
We saw him ski yesterday.
Okay.
So. Well, I'm not from here.
Pretty.
I think he was the first one that summited.
I kind of wish I had a pole and not an ice axe. Oh yeah, baby! Oh yeah! Woo! Well, that was exciting.
That's fucking insane. Ooh.
okay, you want a really dumb option? Sink a picket here, go the 60 meters down and have one of the guys pull the picket and chuck it at us.
Yeah, that's actually not a bad option. Yeah, but there's good snow here. You could glissade the rope. That is like
first what we're about to do is mildly better.
I mean, I don't know, like right here when he stepped off here, man, that was just my heart was pounding.
Yeah.
Pretty? So you guys gonna hike down? I just fall. He made it.
Go to 60 meters down and have one of the guys pull the picket and chuck it at us.
Conservative until we get to the sun. Thank you. Stay on the left. Stay on the left as much as you can. Thank you. Brian! Brian! Bye. Yeah, those other guys went down here.
It's easier,
isn't it? No, we came up over there.
No, I know, but the wide one we were going to go down.
No, the wide one we were going to go down is over there. Okay. But these guys went down this one, so. I'm pretty sure there were two here, and one of them was ours.
I think that's right.
Okay.
I think it's that wide one back there.
Okay. I'm gonna head this way.
Which way are you gonna go?
Just head this way and down.
Each at the bottom of it?
Yep. Our wide chute is here for sure.
No luck.